Today's vlog is going to be a little different. So I'm going to actually feature another video. But so just feel me out on this real quick. So there's this video going around of this guy, this viral video. I don't know if you guys have seen it yet, but you know how there's like this safe side of you, like when you're working out, and then there's kind of like the go harder, go faster like side of you, right? So this guy made this video of him versus himself, like him versus his alter ego, kind of like Slim Shady versus Marshall Mathers. And so it's super cool. I don't know if you've seen it yet, but if you have, sorry, watch it again, it's awesome. And if not, check it out, I'm gonna play it here. And then at the end of the video, I'm gonna wrap up my thoughts and kind of what I think's cool about it. So check it out.
Everything you ever wanted. Did you capture?
Ain't this what you came for?
His palms are sweaty, knees weak.
Girl, what you playing?
Better already, mom's spaghetti, he's nervous.
Come on, let me kiss that.
His arms forgetting what he wrote down.
What's wrong, let me fix that.
His mouth, but the words won't come out. He's choking how? Everybody's choking now. The clock's run out. Time's up. Over. Plow. Snap back to reality. Oh, there goes gravity. Oh, there goes gravity.
What's up, man? Looks like somebody left the weight. Are you doing the workout that was posted today?
Yeah.
The squats, the 200 pounds?
Yep.
Yeah, well, I mean, I just warmed up outside for about 10 minutes. I'm like breaking a sweat. I'm ready to roll. I mean, you just like were like playing the guitar or something.
Yeah.
You gonna do the weight today at 200?
I'm gonna take it up a little bit.
Oh, okay. So you're going to take it up a notch?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, it's supposed to be sets of four every minute for like 10 minutes. So you're not going to warm up at all. You just ready?
Pretty much.
Okay. All right. Well, let's see. Let me set the clock up here. Are you ready?
Yeah, dude, let's go.
Oh, okay. All right, here we go. First one done wins. All right. Oh, let me put my back brace on here. All right. I want to make sure I'm being smart and protecting my back. It's kind of a heavy weight for me. All right, old man. Okay, here we go. Okay,
yeah.
That one goes to you. All right, man, workout. So you got the squats. We'll go head to head on this. We'll see what happens, whoever wins. 20 pound ball, 100 wall balls for time. We're going to the top line. Cool. What you doing?
Taking up a notch.
Oh, you're going to take it up a notch.
Always.
Nice.
Always do.
All right, okay, I mean like, real, why?
Just want to be better, want to train harder.
You just want to be faster and train harder than everybody else. Okay, like you trying to go to the CrossFit Games or something?
Why not?
All right, well, so, I mean, dude, I'm still going to go to the regular line because that's how the workout was wrote up. And, well, I mean, I write the workouts up. So, whatever, I don't want to hear your excuses if I beat you. I'm pretty fast at wall balls.
All right, let's go, old man.
So you're not gonna make any excuses?
All right, old man, let's go.
Okay. All right, well, you got your ball ready. Here we go. 100 wall balls for time.
You will not change my mind. I'm here to stay, I'll grind. I'll be the best all time. I will not fade, I'll...
Nice job, man. Good
one. Oh, sorry.
So, you got me in squats, you got you in wall balls. How do you wanna settle this? I mean, I'm done, man. I don't care. I mean, I'm cashed out, I'm warmed up, and did some stuff outside. I'm just getting going. Why don't you go get that little the guitar over there and bring it over to Daddy and let me show you how to play it.
Okay, Daddy.
Show you some good music.
Oh yeah, like what? Some Willie Nelson, Johnny Cash?
Yeah. Yep, that's it. That's all I know is Willie Nelson and Johnny Cash.
That's what I figured, you're 100 years old.
All right, I can show you something.
All right, so since we tied on our workout today, my best, I guess, idea is for me, since you were making fun of me playing old music, I'm gonna play a kind of a rap song from the 90s.
Okay.
And while you may know the song from the radio, I wanna see if you can keep up with my acoustic guitar version. So,
okay,
if you can stay on beat with it and you can sing the words and stay on track with the guitar, I'll say you win today. If not, then I win and I'm cooler than you and you have to call me a wise one
for
the rest of the week.
Oh my God. All right, whatever.
Okay. All right, cool. So we're gonna go a little Ice Ice Baby.
Oh, I know this song.
My own version.
Okay.
So I'm just gonna kind of play, and I'm gonna stop, and randomly you have to continue with the song, and let's see if you can keep up.
All right, fair enough.
Here we go. All right, stop, gotta wait and listen. Ice is back with my brand new invention. Something got the hold of me tight. Will it ever stop, yo? I don't know. Turn off the lights and I glow to the extreme. I rock a mic like a vandal. Light up a stage and watch a chump like a candle. I dance. Don't watch the speakers that boom. Killing your brain like a poisonous mushroom. Deadly. When I play the melody, anything less than the best is a felony. I love it. Leave it, you better gain weight. You better hit bullseye, cause this kid don't play. If there was a problem, yo, I saw it. Check out the hood while my DJ revolves it. Ice, vanilla ice. Ice, ice, baby. Ice, ice, baby. Ice, ice. Ice, ice, baby. Ice, ice, baby. Now that the party is jumping, with the bass kicking and the beggars are pumping, quick to the point, no fake. And I'm cooking MCs like a pound of bacon, burning them if they're not quick and nimble. The hi-hat with a souped-up tempo.
Yeah, nice job,
like, dude. Nice.
I didn't think you could keep up.
That was awesome.
Goes to you today, man. Thanks for working out with me.
Yeah, that was fun, man. Thanks.
Pushed me today.
Yeah,
motivated me. Even made me want to throw wall balls at a higher target.
Turn it up, baby. Yeah. All right, man. Cool.
Thank you.
Yeah. See you. Awesome. Nice job, man.
All right, man. Well, maybe I can get a little bit from you, and you can get a little bit from me.
Yeah.
We can have better workouts and become better athletes and have some fun at the same time. So.
Cool.
Nice job today.
You too. All right. So that was cool, right? Like, that was my favorite vlog. Super proud of it, and hope you guys enjoyed. Hope it entertained you. But it gets my point across that really you kind of have a little bit of both, right? You got to train a little harder, but you got to train a little smarter, and you got to kind of find that in between. So if you're someone that's not working out, first off is to get moving. That's where I would say go get a trainer, join a gym. If you're local, join Legacy Fitness. But if you're not, then, you know, find somebody that's going to help you out, is going to kind of help you find that medium ground and do it safely. But the most important thing is, man, just get out and get started, guys. And that's always kind of been my motto on the channel. If you guys have a second, by the way, hit that subscribe button. It's really encouraging to me to know that people are watching it and seeing me get new viewers and stuff like that, so that I keep making videos, because sometimes I just wonder, sometimes why. And so it is encouraging to me. I might not upload as much as I used to, but I think the videos that I upload will be better because I'm spending more time and I got new video editing software and I'm having a lot more fun. And so that does encourage me. So do that, but get out, get active, get moving, get started today. Get out, go for a run, go race somebody, whatever, and get started, guys. Till next time, peace.
Hey, here to play. Got one life and I know what a year can change. My fear of fame, near the same. Got that voice in the back of my ear to say, don't give up, don't hold back, you're not enough. Stay on track, it's been tough, close the gap. It can...